Achten Sie doch durch.
Good morning. So, my boys are having a little bit of fun with Wonder the Robot and thought you might too. So today we are going to be working on the skeletal system. I will have a live kickoff at 9 o'clock. You can join that, and the Google Hangout is right there. We're going to be starting with a little bit of matching on the skeletal system. You can see how many you can actually get there. The link is right up on the blog, as well as I attach it to this email. You can see how many of the bones you can actually match there. We are going to be working on joints today. So joints are what allows us to move, and it's locations where our skeletal system comes together. So you're going to be learning those different kinds of joints. There's a video to watch first, and then there is a worksheet that you can work on. Extensions today. It's going to be a rainy day outside there, so I thought I'd put a couple different extensions that you guys could work on. One is to really look at the composition of bone and see what hollow strength is all about. It's the reason why our bones are hollow and why they're so strong as a result of it. So there is a lab that you can do there. I'd love to see you guys post your results on that, on the composition of bone slideshow. So take pictures as you're doing it, and you can check that out. Finally, there is a video on done by an artist on sketching different joints, and this specific one that I link there is an ankle, but you could do any of those kinds of ones. They do a really nice job of showing you how to sketch an ankle joint. I would also love to see any of those pictures that you guys have to share. For tomorrow, we need that chicken bone and vinegar to do an experiment over the weekend, so if you have them, go ahead and just get those for tomorrow. For math, it's the end of our two-day assignment today, so you want to complete all those 15 problems that are on investigation 3.4. B and C are total extensions, so just get through the first 15 problems. I put the answer key up, so you can check your work on that. And any ones that you're struggling on, please send me an email, and I'll do videos on. I know Mr. Gale did some videos there, but just let me know, and I'll post those videos for you. Also, post any questions you have on Skill 17, and I will get right back to those on the Padlet with videos for today as well. Redos are due tomorrow, so if you're not happy with your grading on PowerSchool for this Skills 1 through 16, please correct those. I had about 5 or 6 people submit those to me yesterday, which is great. And you still have the math team extension, and that is it for today. So hopefully I'll see a bunch of you guys at 9 o'clock for my live presentation and the kickoff to joints. And that is what we'll be looking at today. See you later.